Hello and welcome back. As you can see in the title, it's giveaway time. I realized I have reached 500 subscriber. Thank you so much for being a subscriber, for commenting on my videos, for giving me a thumbs up. It means so much for me. When I started this journey end of last year, I never expected to get any subscriber, and now I have reached over 500. Thank you so much. I appreciate it so much. You have no idea. My last giveaway was a little journal, and this time I thought I would make something different. I want to give these fabrics away. They are larger than 12 by 12, and they are new. They are not secondhand. I purchased them. These are from Spain, these three, and these are the other ones I purchased from a local store here. So I thought I will share a little bit with you. Let me show you them. The pattern. Can you see it on camera? I don't think so. So this is a Spanish fabric. It is a thinner fabric. With a thinner fabric, or with any thin fabric, you have to make sure that your glue doesn't show through. That's not so pretty. I mean, if it doesn't bother you, super perfect. If you want to use it on a cover, maybe for a soft cover journal, you can easily glue stick on the whole cover and put it down. The glue stick doesn't show through, and maybe the edges you can use liquid glue, or you use your sewing machine if you have one. So this is one piece. This is the other one from Spain. I was overwhelmed from this pretty fabric. So here I can show you this. This is a 12 by 12 sheet. It is larger than 12 by 12. I'm not super good in cutting straight edges, but you can do that. So today is the 10th of August. And I will open this giveaway for 2 weeks, I think. And this is then, I close it on the 24th of August, and I will draw on the 25th of August. Here, the other beautiful fabric is a little bit thicker, but nevertheless, with liquid glue, be careful that it doesn't soak through. So these were pieces from the Spanish fabric. Now we have here that we call here faux velvet. Yes, faux velvet. Also larger than 12 by 12. You see, this is shiny. It's a little bit like mixed media, it looks like. Right. This is very soft, but it's faux velvet, so they say. Here in another color. Super cool. I want to start to make covers out of them. You don't have to make covers, you can also make them into pockets or tucks or whatever you wish. But that was my first thought when I saw them in the store. So here with this pretty flowers. This is on a black background, but I think it's beautiful. Another with a black background. Maybe this way. You can use it any way you want. So here's a little bit of a black border, but it's okay. I think it looks good. Or you fold it on the back side of your cover or you cut it and use this maybe as a background for a pocket or something like that. And then the last one, that's also gorgeous. I love every pattern of these fabrics. This is dark blue, so, and they are all a little bit shiny. Love this. Yes, and I thought I love them so much. I want to share a little bit with you. So you see, one, two, three, four, five, six, and eight pieces of over 12 by 12 gorgeous, gorgeous fabrics. So, as I said, I closed this giveaway on the 24th of August. I will draw on the 25th with a video. And rules. Obviously, you have to be a subscriber. If you wish, you can give this video a thumbs up. And I'd like to have a comment. It's because I'm going to use the random comment picker from YouTube. But I just don't want, oh, how gorgeous, or so. This time I wish for a comment. What you wish to see in the future from me about journals. You can say, I need a tutorial about I wish to see more botanical journals, or I wish to see more crazy Alice in Wonderland journals, or anything like that. What you want to see in the future, what I hopefully can make it then. Maybe not so super steampunk, but I could try it. At least I could try it. Give me a comment what you want to see in the future and videos here. If you are looking for a tutorial, or if you want to wish to see more themed journal flip-throughs, let me leave this comment. And I will draw the winner on the 25th. I closed this giveaway on the 24th. This giveaway is open internationally. Everyone of the whole world can join. I don't make differences. And I hope you like this idea. I hope you like the fabrics. I hope you enter this giveaway. And I hope to see you soon. Thanks for watching. Have a fabulous day. Bye bye.